So they were in a mine. Just trying to get some iron. That's a little better. Right now we're in a tomb in the swamp. If you've been watching, you'll remember that we've been exploring the swamp. I think the swamp had like 7 or 8 different caves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, maybe more. Wither bone in here. Just gonna go ahead and keep mining, try to get all this muddy scrap that we can. Hopefully get iron out of it. Okay. Well, we already opened this chest. We don't have no more room for the entrails, so we're leaving those. To take the scraps and some ooze. Okay. Started exploring this one a little bit. We're about the first tunnel in, so not too much. That moment when you realize how low your health was. I was hoping for some more chests in here, but ooh, hella ancient wood. Okay, let's go ahead and leave the bone fragments here. We can get plenty of those. I've seen an actual skeleton spawner here in the swamp. And it looks like we're gonna have to come back now anyways. So let's just go ahead and leave some of the stuff here. There we go. And we'll run back with all this. Yeah, so I actually haven't explored these other two passageways yet. There's a Groger right here on this one. Here we go. Is not even gonna come for me? Come on, bro. No fight, weak. Ooh, we're gonna poison arrows. Oh, ah! Ooh, is this hiding up in here? Entrails added. That's exactly what I didn't want. Oh, jeez. Mm. fuck that thing. We got rid of it. Alright, put away all of our weapons because we were going to be trying to run really fast through here. It's insane. These abominations that come after you. Oh, terrifying. Alright. It's a new day. So we have to cut up through this way. Oh shit, I forgot about the giant ooze here too. Ooh. You know what? We gotta take care of this thing. Oh no. Go back down in the crypt. Thankfully, I think we got enough food. We did not bring the poison resistance, though. So I'm hoping this doesn't kill me here. Ooh! It sure was dropping the health quick. What does this do? What is this? Resistant versus poison. Weak versus fire. Sounds like we gotta put this one on. Get our health up a little bit more. We'll come back out. Come back out swinging. This is a big blob. This is one of the red guys. Also just a bummer that I don't have any real protein on me. This is my last one, so after I kill this blob, it might actually make me to go get some food. Okay, where is this motherfucker? Back down into here because that poison is detrimental to our health. See if this will help. There we go. A little more mushroom power. Looks like we were getting him down there pretty good though, so. Give it one more little health point, then we're gonna go out. Yep, there we go. Okay, blob. This shitty thing about this, though, is that they can move real far, real quick. Boom. Boom. I think we're gonna try to just kill them this time. Too much ooze. It's all right. I think what we'll do is throw the ooze here, and we'll throw the entrails here, and we'll come back and we'll pick all this stuff up. So, oh my goodness, another freaking oozer. Oh no, we gotta go. Sorry bro, we can't hang out with you. You and your friends. Wow, damn. Woohoo. That was a big lag band. Sounded like a raid. I'm surprised we actually haven't seen any abominations. Oh, you know what that was? That was our spawner over here. So we're gonna go ahead and drop the metal in there. We're gonna go back to the base and we're gonna go put some more of this stuff that's in our inventory away right now so we can pick up more. Still got our Christmas tree up, our cooking session leveled up. It's pretty nice, our little home, what we got going on here. Few trophies. I don't know why I put one up on my food, but I did. Money, hides. There we go. Boom. Boom. Crazy amount of angel wood now. I feel like we gotta keep our lamp, and then this helmet for the poison was actually really helpful there. We're just gonna continue holding on to everything, but do we have any more meats that we can bring with us? Yes. We have lots of meats we can cook, so. Hold on. We can make some boar jerky too. Couple of those deers do when you have blueberries and carrots. Where's our carrots? Ooh, we don't have a lot of blueberries. But what we got? We're gonna make some deer stew. Oh, we need to cook the deer meat. Well, get it to cooking some deer meat real quick. This stuff does take a lot of resources, but it's really good for stamina and health. You get a big chunk out of it. And I think for a longer duration of time, too. So we'll throw some more on while we make these deer stews. Yeah, health 45, 15 stamina, duration 25 minutes. What does just regular deer give you? It's actually only 10% more health. A little bit more stamina. Not really worth it for the outright numbers, but to compile it and then just be able to have that and whatever else is really good, so. Been looking at the Valheim Reddit page. This page is really excellent. So if you get a chance to actually look at it, it's a great community. Nothing but positive, you know, positive things that people are saying on there. It's great. Okay. I think we might have a spawner here on the island that takes us over by some blueberry patches. Blueberries. 655 and BBP. Actually, what I really want to do is I want to explore some more. I want to get on that boat and just go exploring, but we kind of got to hold off on that, so. Because I really want to get some more iron. That's what we're here for today, is iron. Let's repair our forged equipment. So there we go. And I think we're pretty well set. Just go jump right back into it now. We got plenty of food. Let's go. I think next time on our way back, what we'll also do is, jeez, getting out to this one through these last few is really a pain. There's really no good clear way to do it. I think I was at this one. Look, there's another one over this way, it looks like, too. Oh, that's just the skeleton spawner. Okay. Alright, got a little bit of room, we can make some magic happen. Alright, so we first started off, we went down this passageway, got a little bit of wood in the corner here, so we're going to go ahead and take that this time, and we are going to take everything that we missed out on, take all. Oh, there's so much stuff that we still don't have enough room. You know what we really don't need with the wood? I do need this though. And I'd really love to keep going, but I don't want to forget anything in here. So maybe we'll just go back to the chest in the swamp. We don't actually have to go all the way back to the... So it's not too bad if we actually go this way, it seems like. Oh, because you know what? I forgot to drop off a lot of this stuff. That's why we didn't have a lot of room. Oh, well, because I want to grab this, and we'll just leave it here for right now. Once we get some more iron and stuff really going, then we'll have to actually be a little more patient with it. Ton of coal, ton of iron right there, or the red cubes. Go and just drop all this stuff off. This time we'll actually drop it off though, not just cook. Got sidetracked with the cooking. Okay. Now remember where exactly we keep all the chains and everything. Sorry everybody, this money's mine though. These are all my valuables that I've obtained. So, I'm kind of greedy, I don't share a lot of things like that, I guess. We do have collective, and I mean that's fine if people want to put their collective in there. Does your chain hang low? Alright, this is actually going to free us up a lot of space here now. All full of coal. All full of coal. Well, we do have chests here somewhere. Okay, here they are. Yes, and we have coal on them, so, boom. No, we're leaving it that time. That time we're leaving you guys, sorry.
He got sidetracked.
So when I am actually at one of these things, I like to put a little campfire right next to it. They're active. Then I'll delete them as we go along. Okay. I think we got everything out of this little hallway here. No, we did not. So, see, good thing we came back. So, yeah, gotta take our bone fragments for sure. And I think right now is a good time to change back to the headlight that we got from the store. And if you do find the store on your map, definitely pick up the headlight. It makes this so much better to save room from the torches and everything, and the materials that you would need to build torches. It'll make your life so much easier. Might as well take our entrails this time with us. Nothing there, nothing there. Alright. Down to another arm here. Did you go the right way? No, I turned the wrong way. Derp. Let's go down the center one. Pluck one mushroom here by the door. Alright. Nothing much here. Wow. Someone was a dud. Last one, let's hope that proves something good for us, huh? So I was already in this room once with you guys. Ooh, some pearls that I missed last time. Maybe scrap pile. Some mushrooms. Let's go for this one first, this money scrap pile. Did I go into the chest? Oh, I did, that's right. Oh, and we're full of stuff already. You know, let's just at least mine this wall down. We want to start seeing what's in this. If any of you guys have any favorite Valheim moments, you can put them down in the comment section. Ooh, there's definitely some blobs in here. Or it looks like we definitely got a good vein. We might actually have to go back and start putting more resources away. Let's go in here. See what we got. It looks like just mushrooms here. Yep. And in the chest we have gold and arrows. We can't take any of it. Trash. So what we're gonna do here, well, I'm thinking, yeah, because we gotta come back this way. What we got here? Leather scraps, no room in my inventory for leather scraps. No room in my inventory for none of this stuff. I need a backpack is what I need. Oh, draw here and skeletons. Oh my goodness. Dang it. One of those moments. Just go back to the base. Alright. Some of these mines, I need more chests built out here, but I've just been too lazy to actually build any. Sorry, we'll be able to go to sleep and actually get the rested buffs this time. Maxed out. So, this is good. I cannot sleep at this time. It must have been a new day. I just missed. Or just so rainy that it actually wasn't even nighttime. There's an abomination. What the heck? I hope it doesn't destroy our portal. Where you going, Abomination? Damn. If I had my buddy here, I think we could have taken it out, but he's just so big. He's still right here, though. Motherfucker, burn. Oh, I see your tricks. I see how you is. Try to get me again. Yeah, he's almost dead. Boom. Yeah. Well, we got a bunch of stuff. Abomination trophy on that one. Oh, he did destroy our platform, though. I do think I got the hammer, though. So I might be able... to build another small platform. Oh yeah, nice. Yeah, I want to see what we got in the safe environment. This is kind of cool. Okay. So we got more roots from him. And then, yep, the trophy. What else did we get? Some guck. Wow, I gotta put the guck with the ooze. Ugh, and then where do we put the vines? Maybe up in the same spot? probably keep all the dandelions and everything together. I really wish we could sleep right now. Not a great haul yet, but we're getting there. We're working at it. Okay. Let's repair everything we got real quick. Oh goodness, it stopped raining? Perfect. Okay. Geez, that thing destroyed our little platform. Abomination, that thing is terrifying. Health. We're stocky. We're big right now. That's why you can't carry more when you're that big and healthy. Boom. Carry on my wayward son. It'll be peace when you are done. Something back here, some coins, and some yellow mushrooms. Nice. Alright, we still got one more thing to travel down here. So we're gonna do that for sure. We're gonna get it all. And there's a lot to mine here. One thing I really like is that you can repair your items. It doesn't take any more resources to repair your items either. Oh, this one looks like it's a short one. We're hoping for a long one and that's it. Well, everybody, I guess for this video is going to be a little shorter than normal. But thank you guys all for watching. And, we're going to do a metal teleportation. I was hoping to bring home more than just this, though. I think the next video, when we explore the next vault, we'll do some metal teleportation. Give me that muddy scrap pile. Yes. There we are. One's all the way completed. Kind of sad, actually. was hoping it was going to be longer, and this one was really short, the forward path. Yeah, I can't wait to see where they really go with this game. It's really exciting. Probably one of the best games. I'm actually really happy that it took PC Game of the Year. I am full of all that stuff. I hope seeing and fighting the Abomination was just as fun for everybody as it was for me. Some more friends, that way I can travel, get more done. I don't have to go back and forth as much. Some more Valheim friends. My other two friends are just actually busy today, but again, everybody.
Bye-bye.